Hello students, myself Ayushi Tak. I welcome you on Envira School. Today we will start our next chapter, chapter number 3. Name of this chapter is sequencing. Now read the question. Take the correct sequence. You have to give 4 options. There are different sequences. You have to correct which sequence is right sequence. Okay, now first of all look at the example. There we have 4 options: A, B, C and D. You have to find out which sequence is correct sequence. For this let's go with option A. Read the sequence. Is grass, cow, milk, curd. Okay, grass is grown by farmer, then cow is eat grass, then cow gives us milk, right? And we make curd from milk. This is a correct sequence. Grass is eaten by cow, then cow gives us milk, and curd is made from milk. This is a correct sequence, right? Just like this example. Now look at this question. There we have 4 options: A, B, C and D. Let's go with option A. It's egg, then lava. Lava is related to egg? No. Now look at the option B. Adult, larva, egg. First of all, anybody is adult? No. Let's go to option C. It's egg, larva. First of all, it's egg. Then it's make larva. Then it is pupa. How does it grow? It's gonna be pupa. And then it is adult, right? First of all, any animal give us egg, and this egg is going to be larva. Then it's grown up and then pupa, and last it's a adult, right? So this sequence is our correct sequence. This is our correct option, option C. Now let's go to our next question, question number 2. Look at the option A. It's baby, girl, women and grandmother. This is a sequence. First of all, anybody is born, it's a baby, right? Then it is a girl or also a boy, but here is a girl. When girl is grown up, she is a woman, and then women grown up, she is a grandmother. This is a right sequence. Now look at the option B. Girl, women, grandmother and baby. Girl, when girl grown up, it's a woman. When woman grown up, then grandmother. And grandmother grown up, is it a baby? No, it's a wrong sequence. Next. Women, grandmother, baby and girl. When women grown up, she is a grandmother. When grandmother grown up, she is a baby. No, this is wrong. Option D, baby. Yes, women, grandmother and girl. Is it a right sequence? No. So which is our correct option? Our correct option is option A. Now let's go to question number 3. First, sandwich, omelette, egg and hen. This is not a right sequence. We make a right sequence for this egg. First of all, hen gives us egg, right? we make omelette from egg, right? And then make a sandwich. Hen gives us egg, then we make omelette and then sandwich, right? This is our right sequence. Hen, egg, omelette and sandwich. Now look at this option. Which is our correct option? Option A, no. Option B, hen, yes. Egg, yes. Omelette, yes. Sandwich, yes. This is our correct sequence. So our correct option is option B. Now let's go to the next question. Question number 4. Look at these options. Option A, landing, airport, take off, aeroplane. Option B, these four words are in option B but having a different sequence. Aeroplane, airport, take off, landing. The words are same. Next option C, take off, landing, airport, aeroplane. The words are same in options. Option D, airport, aeroplane, take off, landing. In all options, we found all words are same, but they have different sequences. Now, common words are airport, aeroplane, takeoff and landing. First of all, we visit an airport, right? Visit an airport. Now, what do you see in airport? Takeoff, landing, aeroplane. What do you see? Yes, aeroplane. Then aeroplane takes off from the airport, right? Then aeroplane take off. Then aeroplane landing on destination, right? What? Landing. So this is our correct sequence. Airport, then we see an aeroplane, then aeroplane takes off from the airport and then landing on the destination. Now look at this option and find out which is our correct option. Option A, landing. No, first of all we found the word airport. Option B, aeroplane. No. Option C, take off. No. Option D, first word is airport, right? Second word we want is aeroplane, right? Third word is take off, right? And fourth word is landing. So our correct option is option D. Now let's go to our next question. Question number 5. Look at the option. Rain, river, drain and sea. Option B, river, rain, drain and sea. Option C, rain, drain, river and sea. Option D, sea, river, rain and drain. What you find in this question? Four words are same in four options but having a different sequences. Now we have to find out which is our correct sequence. First of all, rain. Rain comes on ground. What? First of all, rain. And then rain is drain out. Drain out to river. And then all water is collected into sea. This is our correct sequence. First of all, rain. First word is rain. Yes. Second word is drain. So this is our wrong option. Now option B. First word we found rain. Here first word is river. So this is not our correct option. Option C. First word we want rain. Yes. Second word is drain. Yes. Third word river. Yes. And fourth word sea. Here is sea. So this is our correct sequence. Rain, drain, river, sea. So our correct option is option C. Here our chapter is completed. Thank you.